In Canada, police say a 24-year-old man has attacked congregants at a mosque during morning prayers. Officials arrested the man, who they say walked into the mosque with a hatchet and used bear spray, a type of chemical irritant, on worshippers. Some attendees intervened and managed to stop the attacker before he could cause serious harm. Police say they are considering all possible motives, including that this could have been a hate crime.